An hour later, she was rabid.
Hey, Ricky, I got a favor to ask.
Yeah, what's up, Deke?
It's about Boozer's arm. I saw that hook that you made for him, and, it's great, but, don't you think it might be better if, instead of a hook, I don't know, maybe with something like a knife or a blade or something, you know?
Hold on. Oh, please, thank you.
So,
sorry about that. So, you want me to... You want me to create a prosthetic blade for Boozer?
Well, yeah, I just thought I might cheer him up, make him feel, you know, more of a...
You want me to weaponize Boozer?
Well, I wouldn't put it that way.
I'm just fucking with you, Deke. I think it's a great idea. I will go check some parts, and I will radio what I need. Cool?
Okay.
Okay. Deke, I'm really worried.
Ricky, what's up?
The Butler twins, Abigail and Gabby. You know them?
No, but I seen them around. What's going on? What's wrong?
They went out fishing yesterday and they didn't come back.
Well, the lake shore is pretty safe so long as they stay out of the marsh.
That's just it. They weren't at Lost Lake. They went east over to the Metolius River.
The hell were they thinking? Okay, all right, yeah. I'll see if I can find them.
Deacon, thank you so much.
We were up by...
Wait a sec, I got it.
Get the bike, huh?
Hey, Ricky, what else can you tell me?
Before everything went to hell, the girl's family had a fishing site that they always used to go to. I marked it on your map.
Okay, I'll start there. Deacon out. Okay, the girls are fishing. Oh, shit. Marauders, Jesus.
Something's wrong.
Grab cover!
Nothing. Ricky.
Something came up with Annie, I don't ask. Anyway, she needs a galvanized metal pipe, tube, kind used in building. She needs a carbon alloy blade, the kind hunters use, and finally some metal scrap. That list make any sense to you?
Like you said, I don't ask. Deacon out.
Okay, what do I need? I need a blade or metal tube, scrap. Jesus, Ricky. Metal tube. It can't just be any metal tube, can it? Gotta find one from a construction site. Wait, hold on a second. There was a house under construction at Marion Forks, but I can find something there at last. I gotta reload. Got it.
Here you are, inside here.
Ah! Keep on running around!
What the hell's he doing? Just drop it off!
Ah!
She's dead, Ricky. I'm sorry.
God damn it.
I'm still looking for Gabby, and if she's out here, I'm gonna find her.
Okay. Thanks, Deke. Yeah. Ricky out.
Who's that?
That did it. Annie, it's okay. Hey. I'm not here to hurt you. Ricky sent me.
They killed my sister. They killed Abigail.
No, I know. I'm sorry. We just have to get you back to camp. Come on, with me.
No. I can make it myself. I can.
Okay, go. Send someone who knows her, okay? She's on her way back to camp.
Okay. All right, okay. Ricky out.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Nate. Just got off work. I got this man burning all in buckets of shit.
Jesus, goddamn schizo. He's looking into it. It takes time.
Just don't get your eyes on it.
Boozer, you up? This is Deke. Let's go slip in.
Deke, that you?
Shit, sorry man, I didn't mean to wake you.
Brother, after working a shovel all day, I pretty much pass out as soon as I hit the bunk. What's going on?
Just checking on you, brother. Just making sure that you didn't wander off on another midnight dance with the Horde.
Hey, don't worry about me. The sound of it, you're the one out on a joyride. Hey, I gotta get some shut-eye. Talk later. Out.
Deacon, when you get time, swing by the camp. A job's coming.
Ricky, yeah. Okay, I'll be by. St. John out. That should be it. Hey, did someone pick her up?
Hey, Deke, yeah, she's fine. A little traumatized, but I guess no more than anyone else.
I guess we all know what it's like to lose someone.
Yeah, I guess we do.
Yeah, see you, Ricky.
Jesus, something went down. One of the poor bastards had anything worth it.
Hey, did someone pick her up?
Hey, Deke, yeah, she's fine. A little traumatized, but I guess no more than anyone else.
I guess we all know what it's like to lose.
Yeah, I guess we do.
Yeah, see you, Ricky.
Shit.
Do it. Blade. Where am I gonna find a blade?
Wait. Where was that sporting goods store?
Done. Hold on, I never did finish burning out this nesting zone. Yeah. Here it is. Now, just gotta find a blade. Okay, let's take a look around. Gotcha. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? There you are. Okay, here we go.
That's it.
Scrap.
There's another nest. Let's burn it up. This ought to be enough. Now, I just gotta get all this crap back to Ricky. Okay. Could make something out of this. Thank you.
Shit, someone needs help.
Hold on, I know him. Open up.
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, yeah?
Ricky. Thanks.
Yeah, Boozer's one of us now.
How's it going?
Nice, good haul.
That's all I got.
See you later, man.
Hey, Deke.
Hi. Hey, Deke. Can I ask you something?
Could I stop you, Blair? Could I?
No. I heard there was a big fight between Schizo and Iron Mike. What's going on? Do you know? I mean, I hear things like Schizo wants to take over the camp. That's messed up.
Just look, don't believe everything you hear, okay? You'll stay sane that way.
We offer a 30-day money-back guarantee, so as long as you never bring it back. Yep. Deke, take care now.
Good to see you, Deke. Buzz, how's a camper's life?
Yeah, that'll last you. What else can I get you? That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy. Your bike's looking good now. Yeah, good part, that one. Yeah, that'll last you. Okay. Stop by anytime.